Did you know that in The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, 1966, Ennio Morricone's iconic theme music was designed in places to mimic the sound of a howling coyote? Morricone's soundtrack album stayed on the charts for over a year, his most commercially successful movie score.